in St. Helen. Pretty fucking cold this morning. It's only like 8 or 9. Ah, that fucking hurt. Damn tree branch. Trail, we're gonna go to the sand bowl. Damn, Joey dropped it. Right here from the fucking side by sides. Different. I don't think we're on the main trail actually. I don't think this is the main trail, but I don't think this is the main one. I know it's down this way, but I think we're on one before or something.
WD-40.
Are you overeating? What does it smell like? loose there. Ripping my bike, but going through some relaxing trails like this is just really nice to me. To be honest, I keep calling it that, but I think we're just getting towards West Branch. But the trails get really bumpy like this right here, but it's better than being sandy and whoopy, to be honest. But there you find more rocks and shit out here. The side by sides come through and make these little ass bumps. This here is railroad crossing. I think this is the one me and my dad went across. I'm gonna go left. Try to find some technical trails up in the fucking woods here too. There was one over there, but I don't know if we're trying to get into all that yet. Fuck it, right here. One thing about this Kawasaki is it has loud valves. It almost sounds like an exhaust leak, but I know it isn't. The valves are just kind of noisy. Single track shit. It is, bro. The fuck? This bitch don't like the push start. shit, look at the fucking view. That looks beautiful, man. Dad had to come through here before. Oh, fuck no. Thank you. I sink my bike, this is it. Oh, that ain't bad at all. Joe, we're here. We are here. Do a lap first? Huh? Yeah. fell out of the berm.